Hey guys, I wanted to touch base with you on your speeches and tell you that you guys did a great job. I was very pleased, and I just have some feedback that I want to give you. I tried to respond to everybody individually, and I want to go ahead and address you as a group as well, and just give you some feedback. Couple things. One. For the next speech, we really want to try to be away from the camera or the phone or the laptop, whatever it is you're using. I want you to step back and ideally be standing instead of sitting. So once you're to stand, you can definitely use one note card. And ideally, it'd be great to have somebody in your audience. But if you can't, that's okay too. Watch the ums. We did have a lot of ums. Watch and see. I just too. Look at there. Your teacher just You want to be sure and cite your sources within your speech. So if you got some statistics from the American Academy of Pediatrics while you're speaking, you want to say, according to the American Academy of Pediatrics, 50% of all newborns have jaundice, something. And whatever the information is, you want to be sure that you give the citation for it actually in your speech, not just in the outline. Okay, so and chapter four was about giving your first speech, and so it was pretty self-explanatory. The word extemporaneous is huge, extemporaneous speaking, when you are speaking from a prepared set of notes. But you're able to not go off the cuff, but able to kind of go with the flow a little bit more. You don't worry about memorizing the whole thing, and you don't have to be staring at your notes the whole time. So, chapter four really is that great overview of what it's like to give your first speech. And that's why I wanted you to read it for last week's class. So, if you guys have any questions on that, let me know. If you have any questions on your speeches or your critiques, let me know. I'll be getting all that information back to you if I haven't already, and that way you can keep track of your grades as well. The more detailed you are with your critiques, generally the better your grade is on the critique. It's out of 25 points, so if you got 25 out of 25, obviously you did great. If you didn't get the full 25, know that next time just work on being a little bit more detailed on your answers, and that will hopefully do it for you. So, thanks, and I'll be back with another video soon.